probably the part I'm the most proud of this organization over the last couple of years and the challenges that we had was the attitude. There was always a positive attitude. There was always an attitude of let's think outside of the box.
What was really interesting to see was if the pandemic led us to change our priorities. The priorities that we already had became even more important. Our first strategic priority is to reach new and diverse participants. That's probably the most important thing that we're doing right now because we've had this influx of players into tennis and we need to make sure that we're serving all of them. So through programs like Love to Learn, Love to Play, and also some of our teacher-run after-school programs, we have an opportunity to reach new participants who've maybe never touched a tennis ball before and help convert them to the sport of a lifetime.
The partnership between the 100 Black Men of Greater Florida and the USTA is an important part of our community effort to get people active. That's part of a healthy lifestyle, and what we are about is building healthy, productive citizens.
Love to Learn has been really successful here in Gainesville with the support of course, USTA Florida and the team. To date, we've currently brought in 200 new tennis players that have never played before to the sport. We've added a lot to the community from that regard.
So our second strategic priority is to recruit, engage new and diverse volunteers. This is important because one, we're a volunteer-run organization. We've always been that way. But number two, there's only so much we can do as staff. We have a big state and a lot of tennis. And I like to say we have the most passionate volunteers you're ever going to find. But we need more of them. And we need people with diverse backgrounds, interests, so that they can come to us and share new ideas for what tennis should look like in the future. Our third strategic priority is to partner with USPTA and PTR to actually develop new coach education tools to bring in more community coaches, particularly at our public parks. We launched a pilot in the fall of 2021. We were really recruiting new coaches to come into the game. We're excited to see this program grow next year and to continue our work with PTA and PTR to bring new coaches into the game. Our fourth strategic priority is to really leverage our tennis management division to provide full support in terms of management and consulting services to the public park system in Florida. We currently partner with three different municipalities to provide these services, but our work goes beyond that. We really work with every park throughout the state to help identify challenges, opportunities, and the support that we can provide to help them grow and deliver.
We are here to grow this game because this is truly a sport of a lifetime that teaches life lessons, and that's what we're committed to, and we're committed to making it available to everyone and anyone throughout the state.